Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order gives us our best look at the planet Dathomir we've ever had. Today I'll be covering the dangerous creatures that inhabited the world. The Baneback Spider was highly venomous and able to launch its saliva at enemies up to 12 meters away. Even in death, they were dangerous, spilling their poison across the ground. Spiders that were captured young were capable of being trained and domesticated, bonding with the Night Brother who raised it. These creatures originated in Star Wars Galaxies, a game from Star Wars Legends. Nidax were referred to as the Scourge of Dathomir in local legends. It was the main predator of the planet. A relentless carnivore, it very rarely gave up on the hunt of any prey once the chase began. It was said that Night Sisters once kept them as pets. That sounds reasonable since Night Sisters tamed and rode rancors in Star Wars Legends. The Nidak Alpha was more intelligent and more powerful than a lesser Nidak. Their bluish hide and their bones were more resistant to lightsaber attacks. Although the Nidaks were fearsome, the apex predator of Dathomir was Gorgara, known as the Winged Demon of the Canyon. Her actual species was Chirodactyl, resembling a massive bat. Only certain areas of her body were vulnerable to attack. She was able to capture prey in her claws and carry them to incredible heights with her wings. Undead Night Sisters are kind of in a gray area. They aren't really part of Dathomir's animal life, but they also aren't exactly sentient in the way Night Brothers are. First seen in the Clone Wars, they were raised by Night Sister magic. Once raised, it would appear that they were no longer under the control of the Necromancer, or else I would hope Meron would have them stop chasing us around. When they caught sight of an enemy, they would let out a scream to alert all other undead sisters in the area. They were fast and incredibly deadly in swarms. And those are all the known creatures of Dathomir. Let me know what other planets' creatures you'd like to see me cover in the comments. If you haven't already, please like this video, subscribe to the channel, follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, and consider checking out our Patreon page. As always, thanks for watching, and may the Force be with you.